Let's go! Shit. Now!
Thank God you stopped. Were you a fan of Frank Mathers?
Frank Mathers? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea exploration? No, not a huge fan.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean, not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now, more or less. Well, Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, people thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just prove that Frank was dead and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I bet you would.
I'll make it very worth your while.
Guess I could take a look.
difference between...
Send me that pic you took yesterday.
Citizens reporting a 417 on
It's class.
And on days where there was a football game, you wore your cheerleader outfit. To this very day, I nearly break out in tears on
account
of the thunderous lust you arouse in me. Now, I would not break out in tears for real, as a man's tears are saved in a special place for when his favorite stock car driver loses. But know this, I, as often as this week, have kept you in regular rotation in the Dwayne Earl Spank Bank. I fantasize about you turn around in science class and asking if we can get together and study for the test. And you'd arrive at my domicile, not show you around, offer you a seat that is stolen from my stepfather. And in the backyard, I perform feats of greatness, exhibiting my skills in archery, knife throwing, and camouflage face painting in particular. We have a fireworks wall with rotor candles. Then ride fast on a dirt bike by the stream. You have your arms around me, and I pop a wheelie. I console you. We make passionate love in a cloud of exhaust by the dirt bike still running. Our youthful giddiness is saturated by the intoxicating fumes. We're making love, and even though your leg was broken, I'd be unable to discern if your screams are from passion or pain of a femur cracked in two. Anyway, that's just how I saw it. Thank you for receiving this so elegant. It has been a mighty burden on me that such fantastic times never did materialize before I began to lose my hair. However, know this, Marty. I still have a ponytail, and it is one of my most attractive features, especially when I wear a baseball cap.
You should come by for some pie so we can catch up.
I would very much like to embark on this Epicurean endeavor.
You know, Tracy Fish, she used to talk about you. She said you had problems.
Tracy Fish is a goddamn liar.
And if there were any performance issues, it is because my third brain could predict the future. And it knew...
Oh,
located. In pursuit.
Happy now? You think you fucking scared me?